Hello there, Michael Finch with your weekly forecast on netweather.tv. Now, I think yesterday was Midsummer's Day. Before that, we had the solstice. And believe it or not, my central heating has come on. Parts of Scotland has actually had a frost. I think temperatures fell at about -2. Looks like staying on the cool side in the coming week with some showers, especially in the south, which is not good news for Wimbledon. As for the pressure pattern, we start with low pressure in the southern North Sea and high pressure to the west of us, giving us a rather cool northerly flow. Another low forms over France on Sunday. That low then slowly drifts away east on Wednesday, and the high drifts north at the same time. A further shallow low forms over the southern North Sea on Friday, but eventually it does look as if a ridge of high pressure will begin to move in from the west next weekend, perhaps heralding some better weather. Temperature-wise, we start quite cool, that's that green shading, while Eastern Europe and the Mediterranean boil under crimson. For most of the coming week, temperatures are going to be near normal, it's yellow, or perhaps just slightly above orange, but that'll be spoiled by the east and northeasterly gradients. So not the best of weather, I think, in the coming week, especially for Wimbledon and, of course, many other sporting and other events. So we need to see that rain holding off as much as possible. We also need to see some warmer weather coming along, which I think will happen during the course of the latter part of the week. So that's all for me this weekend. Enjoy the tennis, enjoy the football, enjoy the outdoor life. And I'll be back again this time next week. Have fun. Bye for now.